That's the train. I was catching that super cheap from Chicago to Los Angeles. Everyone else, it seems, had the same idea. Found a seat next to a pretty girl who said, "Why won't you join me, sir?" I said, "Thank you, ma'am. I'll sit right here." Well, nighttime came and the porter with it. He folded the seats and he made up the linen. And she smiled and she said to me, "I'll go on the top, you go on the bottom. You know I like it better that way. I'll go on the top, you go on the bottom." I didn't know what to say. She said, "You're so big and I'm so small, and I'd hate to get squashed if you were to fall. So I'll go on the top, you go on the bottom. You know I like it better that way." You go on the bottom, you know I like it better that way. I'll go on the top, you go on the bottom. I didn't know what to say. She said, "Hold my hand while I climb on. Well, take it slow, I don't want to hurt no one. So I'll go on the top, you go on the bottom. You know I like it better that way." And I know that I'd end up with something sticking in me. So I'll go on the top, you go on the bottom. You know I like it better that way.